Sometimes, we have to choose. For example, if the weather is sunny, we will play before eating. Something like this in coding is called as conditional or branching, and it's in the orange control block. There are two types of branching blocks, namely if and if else. This part is called as condition. If this condition is true, then the contents of this block will be executed. And if else, there is an else block. This part will be executed if the condition is false. How to determine true or false condition? One way, we use block operators for conditions. For example, in the green operator section there are these three blocks. You at school have learned about more than, less than, and equal to. The operator block will compare the value of a variable with another value for the condition. What are a variable? You will see it soon. What is the difference between if and if else? For example, you are going to have lunch. If the weather is sunny, you will play outside first. But if the weather is not sunny, you will have lunch right away. For this, you can use an if block like this. The condition is if the weather is sunny. The if else block is used when the condition and the if turns out to be false, and you still have to do something. For example, if the weather is sunny, you will play outside first. But if the weather is not sunny, you will play inside first. See the difference. In the if block, you will have lunch right away if the weather is not sunny. Whereas in the if else block you don't have lunch away, but will play first, even if the weather is not sunny. You will play outside or inside, depending on the weather. If you like this video, please do me a great favor. Subscribe to my channel, like, and share this video. This way, I can get energy to create more interesting video and we can have fun together. Thank you very much, and see you on my other video.